life goes on. 82 kids were born just in this hospital. Since the beginning of the war, more Ukrainians are coming up and will arrive daily.